what happened was true. The most bizarre and brutal series of crimes in America. This is the movie that is just as real, just as close.
Crazy! You gotta make us stop!
Just as terrifying as being there.
Please, please, please.
Even if one of them survives, what will be left? The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. After you stop screaming, you'll start talking about it. What happened was true. The most bizarre and brutal series of crimes in America. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Even if one of them survives, what will be left? The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. After you stop screaming, you'll start talking about it. Rated R.
Ago, audiences across America were horrified by the savagery of a faceless killer. In the wake of this bizarre rampage, he vanished. Now, after more than a decade of silence, he has come out of hiding. Chainsaw Massacre 2, The Buzz is back. Directed by Tobe Hooper.
Some tales are told, then soon forgotten. But a legend is forever. Leatherface, Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3. Now, from the producers of A Nightmare on Elm Street, the real terror begins November 3rd.
One, absolutely no one forgets the first time they saw the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Heather! Somebody kill me, please.
Well, first, I'm gonna kill you.
Ain't no fucking biggie.
You look real pretty with your glasses on.
Are you having fun yet?
Oh, God.
I promise you, you and I are gonna have some fun.
Oh, no, no, please.
The Real Sequel, from Kim Hinkle, author of the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Each of us has known the fear of being alone, lost in the darkness, faced with the unknown. But there is one fear shrouded in our past, lost in our subconscious, that should never have been forgotten. A fear so deep, it cuts to the bone. The American legend returns to bring you back to the cutting edge of terror.
Welcome to my world.
That all you got, huh?
Don't you ever touch me. If you're gonna kill me, then do it.
Matthew McConaughey. Renee Zellweger.
Are you having fun yet?
Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Next Generation. If looks could kill, he wouldn't need a chainsaw.
Tell me how much you love me.
How much?
That much.
That much?
That much.
That much.
We're gonna have to call the cops, I guess.
Excuse me!
What the hell was that?
What?
I just saw something.
All right, that's it. If somebody's out there, just come on out!
What is that? The hitchhiker. What were they all doing here?
What the hell are you doing in my house?
You're all gonna die.
don't cry. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
What are you doing?
I never had me a little girl before.
You did, boy.
You started a whole whirlwind.
As long as we stick together, ain't nothing that we can't handle.
It's all about the family.
You kids okay?
Where are you taking us? Where are you taking us, sir?
Amazing grace.
Thomas!
How sweet.
What is that? What is that?
Come on, boy.
People may not know what we say here tonight. By God, they'll remember what we do.
The beast in me.
So do you know anything about this place? Just the address.
It's caged by frail and fragile bars.
Wow.
Restless by day and by night. Rants and rages.
Look like Granny likes to play a little pool.
What exactly did Granny do for a living?
I have no idea. I just learned about her yesterday.
The beast in me. God help.
Thank you.
You ready for your present? Now go on now, pick it up.